Hello everyone, we all love chocolates and toffees, so today we will learn how to make it more attractive and presentable. So let's start. See, for this I have taken lollipops, dairy milk chocolate, ribbons, then a floral tape, sellotape, a stick. Here I have taken crepe paper, red and green, and a fluorescent sheet of paper and a scissor. Now I have taken the dairy milk chocolate and on the back side I will paste this stick with the help of a sellotape like this. A simple knot. See, just I'll make a simple knot and a flower like this. Okay. See, I have decorated the other dairy milk chocolate with the same method. In here, you can wrap it and make a bouquet like this and give it to your friend. You can also place it in a basket. Or see, I have taken a plate and I am putting these chocolate on this plate. See, like this. Now see, I have also kept flowers. These flowers I have shown you in my previous video how to make. You can place these flowers or any flower and you can wrap it with cellophane paper. It will look very nice. And then I'll show you how to wrap a lollipop. For this I've taken red crepe paper and I will cut it like this. See, from here. Okay. And I've also taken the green crepe paper and cut it zigzag like this. Now I'm folding it and I'll cut it into two halves to wrap two lollipops. Now see, I've taken the red crepe paper and here I'm placing it and we'll simply fold it like this. Nothing much we have to do, only simple fold like this. Is ready. Now we'll take the sellotape and we'll put one sellotape here. And we will wrap this floral tape around the lollipop like this, along the stick of the lollipop. If you want to make the stick longer, you can attach the stick to it. Or you can just keep it like this. See, I have wrapped it like this, the stick. Okay. You see, I have made many more like this. You can put it in any box, or here I am placing it in a glass. Ribbon around it. I've taken a pink ribbon and here I've tied it like this. You can even wrap cellophane paper around it. Now see, here I'll show you how to make a bouquet with both these chocolate and these lollipops. Here I have taken some individual flowers, and on the frozen sheet I've kept the dairy milk chocolates which we have ribboned, and here I'm placing the roses which we have made out of the lollipop. See like this, and then we'll fan fold this frozen sheet and we'll put a cello tape, and then we can put a ribbon here like this. See, our bouquet is ready. Now you can give it to your friend like this. Look very nice, and it's very easy. See, I have taken purple ribbon. As the chocolates are purple, you can take any color ribbon as you wish. So next time when you go to your friend's place, give the chocolates like this. Hope you like the video. Do subscribe it, and thank you for watching it. Bye.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.